Видео идет.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. He had stood at once, they were written out when innocent victims of their story. Like Romeo and Juliet, 'twas written in the south before they even met. That love and faith and a touch of stupidity were robbed thereof. The hope of living happily, the endings are often a little bit gory. I wonder why they didn't just change their story. It's all we have to do with all but surely. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. Just because you find that life's not perfect doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if a little you can do a lot, you must admit to the time it'll stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. Cinderella in the cellar didn't have to do much, as far as I could tell. Her godmother was to the fairy. Suddenly her lot was a lot less scary. But what if you haven't got a fairy to fix it? Sometimes you have to make a little bit of mischief. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if you're little, you can do a lot. You must let a little time, little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. In the slip of a bot, there's a tiny robot. In the seat of a wall, in the creak of a floorboard, some can begin with flap of a wing. The tiniest mite packs the mightiest sting. Every day starts with a tick of a clock. All escapes stuck with a click of a lock. If you're stuck in your story and want to get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout. 'Cause if a little you can do a lot, you must invent a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, you won't change a thing. Just because you find that life's not there, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. But nobody else is gonna put it right for me. Nobody but me is gonna change my story. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.